Hi, I'm Marianne Brabanski, and this is my show at the Vancouver Island School of Art. And this is a series of portraits that are based on every man on my job. My other job, which is also an A career, is an audiologist that I've been for a lot of years. So in this particular work, I'm able to come to people very, very closely to be able to, so I have a view of people's faces without invading their personal space. They don't feel uncomfortable with that. However, none of the portraits are anybody specific. They're mostly people in my head, or they're a conglomerate of someone here, someone there, but eventually they become people on their own. So I wanted to represent them with pretty much just strictly headshots rather than busts or and when Wendy Welch, the director of the school, asked me last year if I would show the portraits, you know, as a series, I was really delighted to do that because it's been a really pleasure doing it. So this is the pieces that came out of that whole process, and I've lived with them for a while now, and it's really interesting now to see them in the gallery space and from a very different aspect. Yeah. So.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, what?
What do you think of the show?
I think it's fascinating. And the more time I spend with the work, with each individual painting, the more personality comes out of each painting. And so every face becomes more distinct than the other. But the colors are different, the expression on the face is different. But the more time I look at them, the more I see that. And then I imagine if these were real people and what the artist had to do and how she got so close to this. And so it makes me more interested. It makes me want to. It makes me ask questions about each individual. And I want to know more. And I know I can't, so that's okay. I love being in that limbo of not knowing, you know, really what the artist's intent was. But I think for me, too, it's for me to be engaged in any kind of artwork, I need to be emotionally provoked somehow. And I get that. Even with the colors being so different than normal colors, you know, I don't have green skin, I hope, and red eyes, you know. But it draws me in, her use of color. It's fascinating. It's great. And I think it hung very, very well, even though I did it, or was part of it. I think it's a very successful show. Now I'm curious to see what other work she does. Good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.